Hello everyone, today I'm gonna read English book, and today also, the Wizard of Oz, and finally chapter 6, the Cowardly Lion, finally, all team, assembly?
Nope.
Anyways, today I'm gonna read English book, chapter 6, and Lucy. Lucy, come on. Ah, don't bite me. Okay, let's get started. All this time, Dorothy and her companions had been walking through the thick woods. The road was still paved with yellow brick, but these were much covered by dried branches and dead leaves from the trees. Don't eat this. And the walking was not at all good. There are few birds in this part of the forest, for birds love the open country where there is plenty of sunshine. But now and then there came a deep growl from some wild animal hidden among the trees. This sound made the little girl's heart beat fast, for she did not know what made them. But Toto knew, and he walked close to Dorothy's side and did not even bark in return. How long will it be? The child asked of the tin old man. Before we are out of the forest? I cannot tell, was the answer. For I have never been to the Emerald City. But my father went there once when I was a boy, and he said it was a long journey through a dangerous country. Although nearer to the city where Oz dwells, the country is beautiful. But I'm not afraid so long as I have my own can, and nothing can hurt the scarecrow. While you bear upon your forehead the mark of the good witch's kiss, and that will protect you from harm. But Toto, said the girl anxiously, what will protect him?
Toto.
We must protect him ourselves if he is in danger, replied the tin old man. Okay, today's reading is done. Okay, today's reading is done, and finally, how can I say the Avengers Assembly?
Nope.
Finally, they are all team. The lion is coming. And okay, today, thanks for watching my video, and say hello. Thanks for watching my video, and I hope you guys have a good day. And Lucy, bye bye. Don't bite. Ah, okay, bye bye.